Hello and welcome to the NSF Virtual Summit. This tutorial will familiarize you with the virtual event platform. I will show you how to find sessions to attend, connect with other attendees, meet our sponsors and exhibitors, and share some tips for getting the most out of your virtual experience. Your personal profile appears on the left-hand side. You can click edit to add a profile picture, your skills and interests, a bio, and even your social media pages. Other attendees will only be able to see your profile after they have sent you a connection request, similar to LinkedIn. This platform operates on an algorithm matching system, so the more information you add, the more your recommendations are catered to you. When you tap on the agenda tab, you are able to explore the sessions and add them to your personal schedule. When you tap on the calendar icon on the right-hand side of the session, it will add it to your personal schedule. And that can be accessed on the My Event page at the top. If you click the session, you are able to see the session description, speakers, and you can also register for the session on the right-hand corner of this page. On the left-hand side, you can look at related sessions that you may want to register for as well. The attendee tab allows you to connect and set one-on-one meetings with other attendees and speakers. The attendees are sorted by match, so your top matches will appear in the row across the top of the page based on similar titles, skills, and interests that you added to your profile. Click on the person's profile to send them a personal connection request. To explore the virtual trade show, click on the Sponsors and Exhibitors tab. You can check out the list of booths, and then you can tap their profile to learn more about the company, see their products and services that they offer, and set meetings. The product marketplace is where you can check out products and services offered by our sponsors and exhibitors. From here, you are able to tag the item to save the product on your My Event page. And it wouldn't be an NSF event without Budweiser. The Budweiser Networking Lounge is where you'll be able to join roundtable rooms with other attendees. These video networking rooms max out at 12, so instead of networking that's limited to a chat room, you'll be able to have meaningful conversations and connections with other attendees. Once you've created your agenda, bookmark some of your favorite companies, and set one-on-one appointments, you can tap on the My Event tab and it will show you your personal experience. From here, you are able to export your schedule to your personal calendar. On this page, you can also customize your availability using the My Meetings page. Just click unavailable and that time slot will no longer appear on your profile. We are so excited at the NSF Summit Series. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to email me at melissa@sports-forum.com. See you at the summit.